It's up to the FGCU women. They are on the road to face Miami tomorrow afternoon at 4 o'clock in the first round of their NCAA tournament. The Eagles are underdogs, but confident that they're peaking at the perfect time.
Honestly, we're playing some of our best basketball right now. I think a lot of people are stepping up. I think we're starting to really notice like the depth that we have on our bench and everything. And we're just really starting to peak right now.